In this video, we are going to make an explorer view of screwjack assembly. First, we have to create an assembly in an assembly window. Now, I just select explorer view. You just click a tool explorer view. Now, all the components in the assembly, it get exploded at corresponding distance. Likewise, you can explode all the parts in any assembly. Again, you have to just click explorer view. All the component will occupy the correct position which have